Bitcoin has been making headlines with its recent bullish run, reaching new highs for the year 2023. The digital currency is currently trading at a staggering $38,919, boasting a substantial market cap of $761 billion. Playing a pivotal role in this bullish surge, Federal Reserve Chairman Jerome Powell's announcement of no future rate hikes has effectively cleared the path for Bitcoin's ascent. The market responded almost instantaneously to this news, with Bitcoin nearly touching the $39,000 mark, as reported by on-chain data provider Sentiment. This significant peak in response to Powell's announcement provides a fascinating glimpse into the market's psyche. It seems to suggest a climate of fear, perhaps fueled by uncertainties in the broader economic landscape. But paradoxically, this fear isn't driving investors away. Instead, it's contributing to a sustained increase in Bitcoin's price, a testament perhaps to the enduring appeal and resilience of this pioneering cryptocurrency. The market's reaction to Powell's announcement suggests a climate of fear and a sustained increase in Bitcoin's price. Veteran investors and market analysts have been closely monitoring Bitcoin's performance. A name that stands out is Robert Kiyosaki, a seasoned investor who is advising fellow investors to accumulate Bitcoin. Kiyosaki believes Bitcoin could just be the hedge needed against a looming recession in 2024. Analysts predict that interest rate cuts could begin in the first half of 2024, causing a stir in the market. However, Federal Reserve Chairman Jerome Powell has warned against this, stating that policy tightening may still be necessary. This potential tightening is causing a mix of anticipation and caution among investors. Bitcoin's recent surge, nearing $40,000, has made it an attractive asset. The withdrawal of more than 37,000 bitcoins, valued at around $1.4 billion, from exchanges since mid-November, indicates a trend of investors opting for direct custody of their coins. This outflow suggests a preference for long-term holding and implies robust demand and diminishing sell-side pressure. With the looming threat of a recession, Bitcoin is being seen as a potentially safe investment. The momentum for Bitcoin has been gaining traction, with the Federal Reserve playing a significant role. Federal Reserve Governor Chris Waller's remarks on the economic slowdown and the positive sentiment around Bitcoin have contributed greatly to this momentum. His words painted Bitcoin in a favorable light, sparking interest and encouraging investment in the cryptocurrency. Now, let's not forget the significant outflow of Bitcoin from exchanges. Since November 17th, over 37,000 Bitcoins have been withdrawn from exchanges. This is no small change. It's a trend showing investors opting for direct custody of their coins. They're not just buying to sell, they're buying to hold. They're seeing the potential in Bitcoin, not just as a quick profit, but as a long-term investment. These factors suggest a preference for long-term holding of Bitcoin, implying robust demand and diminishing sell-side pressure.